for the win. No doubt. I love that Shorty said that because Lemmy leaves no doubt. There's your winner. His first win of 2018, the second of his career. And guess what? Kaiki Pacheco has a man that speaks the same language and sits near him in the locker room that is now providing the most recent pressure.
Most exciting guy to watch ride in the PBR, wins the go-around, wins the event, dominating performance by Lemmy.
For Jose Vitor Lemmy, not only does the win matter, but the 90 and a half Mac gets him 100 points for the round win, and that becomes a whopping total over.